What are atoms? Everything is made up out of atoms. Atoms are responsible for the properties of everything. The periodic table lists all the species of atoms we know can exist. Every atom has three parts. Protons, which have a positive charge, neutrons, without a charge or neutral, and electrons, which are negatively charged. The core or nucleus is always formed by protons and neutrons. All three are called subatomic particles, forming the building blocks of every atom. Maybe we'll cover the subatomic particles in more detail in another video. Let's focus on atoms for now. You may be familiar with these representations of atoms using the Bohr model, with electrons orbiting their nuclei like planets. Depending on the electron's energy, they are shown at certain higher or lower orbits. However, the electron's positions are far less certain than that. Instead of set orbits, we now understand there to be set atomic orbitals, regions of space around the nucleus with different probabilities of finding an electron. Where these zones are depends on the electron's three quantum numbers, one of which we mentioned before, energy. Now, we won't delve deeper into quantum mechanics in this video, but check the description for links. Electrons are much lighter than protons and neutrons and can often move relatively easily. Let's take the hydrogen atom again, and we'll use the Bohr model and corresponding atomic orbital side by side to make it easier to explain. In this example, the nucleus has one proton and one neutron. In the Bohr model, the electron is orbiting at a certain energy level, represented by an orbit further away from the nucleus. The hydrogen atom's atomic orbital, with these quantum numbers, looks like this. Now, when we change the atom's properties, for instance, we make it lose energy, it will change into a different orbital, in the Bohr model represented by the electron switching to a lower orbit. Also, when losing energy, the atom will emit a photon, or simply put, light. More on electrons, light, and other fundamental topics in separate videos. Atoms make up everything around us, from the air we breathe to the chair you sit on. Thanks to our subscribers on YouTube and patrons on Patreon who keep these videos coming. Get sneak peeks, patron-only downloads, and other rewards by pledging your support on Patreon. And to get notified of new explained videos, subscribe to us on YouTube.